Oh fuck. Recording, how do y'all welcome back to this shit? Today we're going to be doing Last of Us. Like default. Green is my favorite of all. My back is wound. Naughty Dog. Ooh, these guys are good. I played Uncharted 2 on the PS3 when I was a kid. This game kicks ass. This game will kick ass. I know by looking at that, Naughty Dog is a company that you can look at that logo and say, I'm going to be playing a fucking experience. Oh, yes. I'm going to be right back.
Alright, so I just took a piss, so if I have to take a piss at the end of this episode, I'm going
ray tracing. You want? Hey, give me a kiss, you big idiot. You want? Thank you. It's trying to go up, but it's limiting itself to 30 in this particular scene. It's taking a while to load. First time loading, I imagine it's going to be a moment. But everybody knows what my settings are at. It's limiting itself to 30. Maybe it's not. But yeah, everybody knows my setup. It takes this long every other time. I'll just wait for it to be done loading it. Next time I start recording. See the bar down here? It's frame locked at 30. And see that my GPU is cooling down. Imagine someone comes home. Never seen this game or played it. I've seen part two though, but it's been forever since part two. Your car. Resident Evil 7 was quiet. It looks stuck. I know. But I still hear sound. We haven't seen tons of gameplay. Groovy. Yeah, it was just the first time loading. Now it's loading much. I'll be upgrading my GPU soon. If you remember. Mortgage. Oh, I am girl person. You're not a fossil yet. Hey Dad, don't you know? Dial back, star 69. Phone's dead. If the phone is dead on a landline, that is a major fucking concern. I would be, at least. I would be, like, grabbing the AK, boarding up Windows. I would be ahead of schedule, and I'd be counting my MRE rations, rationing my meat for the next 100 years. Ooh, props, man, because mold. Oh, the blood and the mold and the death and the god. Dooby dooby doo, where the fuck are you? Got a mystery. Dude, I would be shitting a brick, grabbing the rifle, ready to go. Like, man, I'm ready to be straight bucking. Straight bugging. Dude, I have chills and heart. That's good atmosphere. Gave a yelp. You got a 44, man. He will fucking end you. Anybody who has a revolver will fucking end you.
Oh, fuck me. I'm getting invested.
For survival, you naive, sweet little girl. Homo, why?
try.
We can't stop here, Tom. I can't even fucking clap through. Get back up there.
They're behind me too.
There. Hold on. Go.
Ooh.
Look, sir.
Oh, I should have gone with the people. I see. My first instinct is to go away from the people.
Keep running!
Must be Sarah's worst day of her life. To do with He's dead. Fired 4 or 5 shots. He's got 2 left. Here's the rare 8-cylinder. Some revolvers have 8-cylinder. Ooh. Ooh. Fucking shot him in the side of the head. Very effective of you, Tommy. Are you ex-military? Fucking God. Last refuge of a scoundrel. Almost fucking. Martial law. Troy Baker. I know this is a good game because that's Troy Baker in it. He played Pagan Min, didn't he? What do you want? $1 million? My left kidney? My right testicle? What else do you want? Let me get 5 minutes and up.
You're the best.
Are you going to be a little hostage? Now he's a fossil. All this trick and look.
Gonna get us first.
Oh, sorry, one more thing. I just want to check DLSS. Right on the outside, right on the outside. This is a nice couch. It's goodish condition. Then we go into the bowels. God. Everything is food. Good, nobody stole our shit. Oh, is it a 45? Oh, yeah, that's a 45. Nine millimeter. You fuck. Or it's just had a fire at once, I guess. No, I'm being a dick. There. Dude, I like that circle reticle. Impio puzzles. It's all relative. Some Zen bullshit to throw right back at you, bitch. You. Nine millimeter carry six, but a 45 kick. Give me 45 ACP.
careful. Easy.
There's fates worse than death. I don't know who you are, what your history is, but nobody deserves a fate worse than death. Except some very, very select few people who've actually deserved it and earned it. Like Hitler or billionaires. Zedong, person who started the Communist Party of China Land. Move, bitch, get out of my way. Breaking your neck and cutting off flow of oxygen, brother. One shot to the head's pretty good. Holding R to reload now and just reloading.
Yeah, it may suck, but just be grateful for what you have as well. Acknowledge it sucks, but be grateful as well. Acknowledge it sucks to push for change to make things better. And accept what you have because, in all honesty, anything can be so much worse. That's not optimism. That's just realism. I wouldn't lie to myself. Dude, I fucking killed Joel.
This is nightmare level. Just smack Joel in the face with it. I just switched from GPU encoding CPU on. If I could reload, I would be currently reloading. Yes. Kill each other for my enjoyment. Be like the silent masturbator. Instead of an ex-boyfriend, it's an old headache. Wawa. money. Fuck. Worf.
Worf. He makes up a third of the Star Trek canon.
I think Worf is like the most developed character. He's gone through so many transformations. Every time he's played in a series, he's been totally different. Just not because this. I've got good aim in your head and my sights. I advise you walk away. Man, this guy can't do the Texas quick draw too quick. No, I don't. The fight. I can feel a fight in my bones. Those guys each got a bullet in their skull. Could have picked up those guys' ammo. Why didn't it let me last time over there?
Well, it's an hour and 19. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Have a good day.